Pokemon Stadium, game one.
Best of three.
Particularly unpredictable. It's actually incredibly predictable. It's just he hits his.
Our set at Daddy's Den is rather close.
Yeah, he just hits his shit. That's. It's very little brain power to play that way.
True.
It does.
I was scared, I was shaking my boots.
you play Slippy at all?
You know you gotta do it. Let her rip.
Oh, a bait!
Was a bait.
I got more in the tank. I got more in the tank.
Fill him up, coach.
Put that bag.
My God.
Not my God.
No.
Fuck him up, Woldy. Got more in the tank.
Salad's pulling the mango. He's running out of gas.
He needs more greens.
He's got to get some dressing. Got the pillars though. Alright, bye. Oh!
Oh!
I was like, it's happening, it's happening!
That was a massive scratch, bro! Oh my God!
Ladies and gents, we're going to game 5.
That's the longest minute in 10 seconds of my life. Oh, yeah, welcome to the 5. Yeah.
FD game 5.
Oh!
Oh, he said, fuck it, I'm gonna jab you. Punch him. Oh, he's got the pillars. Oh! Dominant fashion, taking the first shot. Seems to know exactly what to do.
Also
keep in mind that this is, in fact, Salad's counterpick.
Yeah, I was like, yeah, I'll go to FD against a phone call. That seems... okay.
Oh. He's doing everything right. Except that edge guard.
That laser could have converted into something so cool, and that he just didn't realize the time that it hit.
Three stacks apiece. Salad's barely hanging on. Game 5.
Low percent.
Oh, only with the lead.
Could this be a combo we've been waiting for?
No, combo.
Holy gets back on stage. Gets a throw. Reads him.
Oh, he runs up and shines.
Woo!
Oh!
it takes it. In the end.